The commission said IKEA may have been given an unfair tax advantage in the Netherlands.